Semedo will get it on the edge of the penalty area. On to Babovic. Nice slide back to the defender. And they're playing with a bit of purpose and a bit of confidence now as they release Babovic down the right. And he's onside. Across comes Song. Babovic with a step over on the edge of the penalty area. Can't go past Song, though. And Arsenal will clear. 1-1 at the Emirates. It's now half-time in that game. It was halted for 20 minutes because of crowd trouble. Zelina 0, Spartak Moscow 0 in Chelsea's group. Chelsea, remember, playing Marseille tonight. We'll go there again soon, 0-0. Now, the ball with the left-back for Arsenal tonight. Ibuye, third-choice left-back. Clichy, ill, and injured Gibbs. There's an injury now to Cleo, the goal-scorer for Partizan Belgrade. He's tumbled down inside the Arsenal penalty area. Ibuye's trying to attract the referee's attention. Now they've done that.
He hurt his knee tackling, not quite sure it was actually. Was it Ibuye, I think?
And another latest score coming in. It doesn't really make a great deal of difference to anything, but Real Madrid are leading Auxerre by 2-0. Ronaldo's got the second goal for Real, who've already won the group. So there's an injury here to Cleo. We'll go back again to Conor McNamara in France. Marseille and Chelsea.
Marseille 0, Chelsea 0. Just over 10 minutes played in the second half. Nothing here to suggest that Chelsea are going to shrug off their current malaise anytime soon. A lot of mistakes, particularly in midfield. Precious few chances up front. Marseille 0, Chelsea 0.
Thank you. I remember seeing, as I'm sure everyone does, Manchester United against Brighton in the FA Cup final. Tonight, FC United against Brighton in the FA Cup. Darren Fletcher.
Plain sailing so far for Gus Poyet's League One side, Mike. 2 goals in the first half.